changes here going into it?
You know what? I mean, we're still going to do what we always do in terms of trying to, you know, make sure we have a week of practice that prepares us to be the best version of ourselves, and then go over there. And we know how hard it is. I mean, you got to show up, and we're going to take everybody's best shot. We're going to be playing people that are trying to get the NCAA tournament or trying to improve their seed. So everybody's playing for something. And so we just want to make sure that we're really focused and we're going over there with the right mindset.